I imagine myself in a place of natural beauty. My spirit resonates with the beauty around me and reminds me of my own beauty and gentleness. I feel the peace of this place, and my spirit basks in the simple beauty of this peace. I enjoy the silent space around me. And my mind rests peacefully in the silence. As my spirit becomes free from worldly connections, I open myself to the awareness of the divine. I connect with the divine in my own way. I am silent and still before God. I surrender my spirit to the divine. I let God love me. I absorb the eternal beauty and love of God within my heart. I am worthy of this love. God knows me. God understands me. and loves me with unconditional love. God looks upon me with love only. God knows the beginning, the middle, and the end of me. I accept God's divine love, and together we become love. I am a child of love. I belong to the divine. I rest in the stillness of God's love. And I am bathed in peace and loving acceptance. With this love, I experience pure contentment. I release pain of unsatisfied desires and complicated relationships, and I surrender to the beauty of God's loving acceptance of me. Together, combined in love, we radiate love to the people in my life. Send out heartfelt feelings of loving acceptance and appreciation to my family, to my friends, to my colleagues, I reach out to their hearts with pure love. I send them God's gift of pure love and support. My heart is overflowing with love. Thank you.